Welcome to our weekly updates from Little Baby Bump, a mom and baby health center in BTM Layout, Bangalore. Here our eminent doctors give you tips on topical issues every week.
Welcome again to our series of video casts on Little Baby Bump. I'm sure you're finding value out of these video casts, and we are getting a lot of feedback from our people that are coming into our center saying that they are liking these video casts. So we are very happy and we want to continue to keep this going for you. We have Dr. Adarsh today with us, and I think the question that we have to ask is another interesting question. You know, all parenting questions tend to be interesting, don't they? And the question has to do with quality time. So what is quality time? How much time is quality time, and how do you spend that? Doctor, all over to you.
Again, Rajiv, you are putting tough questions and putting me on spot. So at least the definition of quality time is, we all parents would like to spend time with our children, but the key is to get into their shoes, to get to understand what exactly they want to do. Let us say a busy dad or a busy mom wants to spend 1 hour with children, but you putting on the TV and you both watching together for 1 hour is not really not quality time.
Absolutely.
So quality time is like, if the father or mother is there, even if they are able to listen to their children, a children who is around 5 to 7 years of age, a child who is 5 to 7 years of age is going to be slow in talking, would love to get the time with the parent, would like to relate the events, what has happened in the school or in their play area or what they spoke with their friends. Now many of these would be boring to you people and would take a long time for the children to complete. There are so many times you would want to tell the answers upfront, but no, please. The child, actually all the child wants is whether the parent is listening to him or her. So this is where the patience of a parent is really, really crucial. All the child needs is, like any other person, they want you to listen to them, mm-hmm. want you to play with them some game of theirs, want them to chat with them, read a book. So when I say quality time, please take it as serious as a board meeting. Please switch off your mobile phones, sit with them, listen 100% intently, and please ask some questions so that show them you're not bored. I mean, a child is talking and you're reading newspaper, that's no harm.
Makes sense, and I think that was a brilliant analogy. Don't make it a board meeting, make it a board meeting. Thank you very much, Dr. Adarsh. Really appreciate it.
Thanks, Rajiv.
You are listening to our weekly video cast from Little Baby Bump, a mom and baby center in BTM Layout, second stage, Bangalore. To find out more, please visit lilbabybump.com or facebook.com/littlebabybump. Thank you very much for listening.